YouTubers and YouTuber fans. Hello, Bean Bear. How you doing today, Bean Bear? How you feeling? And how's your day? And how everything doing with you? Show me love, Bean Bear. My name is Ice Michael Baker. I've been texting you on Facebook.com. My name is Ice Michael Baker. So I'm making this nice video here to come to you to tell you how do you feel. Yes, I'll tell you all about myself. Yes, I'm mental challenged. I don't know how to read and write. And I got one leg. Yes, I'm mental challenged and a black person. And I got a artificial leg. Prosthesis or artificial leg. That means I got one leg or I got an artificial leg. And I get around pretty good. And I'm blessed to get around. You know, the things I got to do. Yes, I drive. I ride bikes. I get on the internet. I get along with anybody on the internet. They can get along with me. Well, I got some people who don't get along with me, so I block them off. So hey, you know, hey, life goes on, you know. So, you know, I'm a Christian person. Yes, I am. I believe in God, and God believe in me, and I hope you believe in God too, Bean Bear. And you know, you're a nice friend, a nice sensitive person you is. Yes, you is, Bean Bear. And it don't matter who you are, Bean Bear, I still like to be your friend. And I like to get to know you on YouTube.com. That's right, on YouTube.com. And I'm going to be texting you on Facebook.com, Ice Michael Baker to Bean Bear. So you see this video here, I want you to respond to it, and that's, you know, just give me your answer, you know, that's all. No, I don't got too much friends on the internet, only you, Bean Bear, you're the closest friend I got. So I just ran into your videos, and you know, and I've been keeping up with you for the last couple weeks, or last couple months, and you know, you're a nice man, a wholesome man, and a clean-hearted man. And you know, and don't let nobody, you know, bring you down, and don't let nobody, you know, border block you. Means like they're trying to stop you, what you're trying to do, trying to help another person out. You call it border blocking. So don't let nobody border block you. Do what you gotta do, Bean Bear. Don't worry about the world, because the world, it would be the world. Don't worry about your friends, because friends, they come and they goes. But you gotta be a friend with the Lord. That's right. That's right. I'm a religion man. That's right. Yes. I'm a religion man. And I take my religion very serious. And that means like, hey, I get down. Me and the Lord. That's right. I pray at night. That's what I pray at night. To let the Lord to, you know, comfort me. And I get up in the morning. I pray in the morning. He can wake me up. I can see the sun in the skies, and you know, and go on about my day, you know. And it's a blessing to do those things, you know. And without God, we won't be nowhere, Bean Bear. We won't be nowhere on God's turf. But Bean Bear, you gotta learn how to motivate yourself. Don't worry about nobody else but yourself. Because like they always say, you know, you only go around this world one time, and one time only. So you got to motivate yourself, keep your head up, keep yourself in stride, and keep on praying to God. And guess what? God will listen in your heart, Bean Bear. That's right. God will listen to you. And that's all you got to do is pray. You feel down and out, and you can't go no more, and you can't push no more, and everything is heavy on your chest and heavy on your back. You give your troubles to God. Just bow down to Him on your knees and say, Lord, lift me up off my knees. Take this pressure off my back, off my chest. Let me survive. And like they always say, only survive. Only the strong survive. That's right. Like they always say, only the strong survive. Let the weak be weak. And let the sick be sick. And let the rich be rich. But only the strong survive. And being there, you got to be strong. The Lord wants you to be strong to make yourself happy. But you got to make the Lord happy. But you got to make yourself happy. You got to open up your mind, open up your heart, and say, hey, my name is Bean Bear, and I'm somebody. I am human. I'm somebody. I am human. And God like me. You got to tell yourself that sometimes. Sit back, relax, and take 5 or 10 minutes and just breathe and just say, Lord, I'm somebody. I am somebody. I am your kids, Lord. And Lord, I'm going to do the best I can because my name is Bean Bear. That's what you got to say to yourself, Bean Bear. You got to put it out there for yourself. Nobody else can do it for you, Bean Bear, but yourself. You got to be strong. You got to be willing to take the punishment. You got to learn how to get off your knees. Don't be so depressed. I understand what you're coming from. I used to be depressed too. But I had to get off my knees. I had a lot of people talk about me. Oh, Ice Michael Baker. You got one leg. Ice Michael Baker. You should be in the hospital. Ice Michael Baker, you do not belong on this planet. No. I told the Lord, I'm somebody. And I fight my depressions. I gave my depression to the Lord. And He answered me. He answered me good. That's all I got to do is sit back, relax, and let the Lord do my fighting for me. Get off my knees and let the Lord do my fighting for me. And you can do the same thing with yourself too, Bean Bear. That's right, Bean Bear. So, like I said, man, I don't mean no harm. I don't mean no wrong. But like I said, man, I'm just talking in riddles, you know, don't mean no harm. And I like to be your friend. And I like to follow you on YouTube.com. I like to follow you on Facebook. And I want you to Twitter me, Ice Michael Baker. And like I said, man, I can be your friend. And I don't got nobody else on YouTube to be my friend. But you, Bean Bear, and you very, very special to me, Bean Bear. You really is. You just don't know, man. You saved my day, man. You motivate me. Now you got to motivate yourself now, Bean Bear. You got to motivate yourself. So, hey, Chubby Love or Bean Bear, hey, give your troubles to God. He will lift them off your back. And you got to sit down 5 or 10 minutes and pray. And you tell God, lift everything off your back. Don't be no more depressions. Because you somebody. You are human. Just like everybody else out there in the world. This is Ice Michael Baker at YouTube.com. Peace in the Middle East. And I'd like to hear something back at you. Chubby Love or Bean Bear. So, peace in the Middle East, buddy.